Hi everyone, my name is Thomas Kim. Today is August 15, 2020. This is my 17th episode about vector calculus and classical electromagnetism. In this episode, I will discuss effective integration technique for derivative-wise periodic functions using Cramer's rule. The title looks overwhelming. In mathematics, there is no such term called derivative-wise periodic functions. I created this term to explain this powerful integration technique. Note that I found out this integration technique while solving differential equations. To solve differential equations, also for Fourier transformation, we have to solve lots of integrations. Without being efficient and effective with integration, solving differential equations become a really tough business. There are many powerful integration techniques. I will introduce them in future sessions. I assume you understand what is Cramer's rule. For more information about Cramer's rule, please double-click this link. If you scroll down, you can find a simple example here. I assume you understand Cramer's rule. First off, let me define some mathematical terms. In calculus, integrand is the function that is to be integrated. For example, y equals integral fx dx. Here, fx is an integrand. Now, let me define derivative-wise periodic functions. In mathematics, there is no such term as derivative-wise periodic functions. I defined this term. Derivative-wise periodic functions are functions that returns to itself when successively differentiated, ignoring constant factors. Please pay attention to ignoring constant factors. I will give you some concrete examples. y1 equals eax, y2 equals sine ax, y3 equals tangent ax, y4 equals xn. In case of y1, if we differentiate y1 with respect to x, then it becomes aeax. If we differentiate y2, y2 prime equals a cosine ax. If we differentiate y3, I don't know. If we differentiate y4, it becomes n x n minus 1. If we ignore constant term, this function returned to itself. So this function is derivative-wise periodic function. In this case, if we differentiate again, then it becomes minus a square sine ax. If we ignore constant factor, this function returned to itself. So y2 is derivative-wise periodic function. In case of y3, it never returns to itself. So this is not derivative-wise periodic. In case of y4, it never returns to itself. But we assume this polynomial term as derivative-wise periodic. So this function are derivative-wise periodic. Suppose we want to integrate y1 equals integral eax sine bx dx. We want to integrate this integrand. We let y1 equals eax sine bx, y2 equals eax cosine bx. We differentiate y1 with respect to x. Then y1 prime equals aeax sine bx plus beax cosine bx. If we differentiate y2 with respect to x, then y2 prime equals aeax cosine bx minus beax sine bx. If we integrate these two functions, then it becomes y1 equals a integral eax sine bx dx plus b integral eax cosine bx dx. If we integrate y2, then it becomes y2 equals a eax cosine bx dx minus b eax sine bx dx. We can rewrite y2 like this, minus b eax sine bx dx plus a eax cosine bx dx. This term moved to here, this term moved to here, this term. Please note that we let y1 this integration, so this part becomes y1. We will let this term y2, so it becomes y1, it becomes y2. Now we form a matrix like this, y1, y2 equals this a, this b, this minus b, this a, parentheses, y1, y2. We formed matrix. Then using Cramer's rule, y1 equals determinant of this part a, b, minus b, a. We let y1, y2, y1, y2, ba, ba, where this determinant a square plus b square should not be zero. So y1 equals, we solve this determinant a y1 minus b y2, b y2 over a square plus b square. Here y1 is this integration, so integral eax sine bx dx equals this denominator part 1 over a square plus b square parentheses a y1. Y1 is defined here, so a eax sine bx minus by 2. Y2 is defined here. So b eax cosine bx. Don't forget integration constant plus c. So we effectively integrated this integrand. This technique proves out to be very powerful for advanced integration. We will use this technique for Fourier transformation in future sessions.